helped me to understand this. I thought he didn't do that in. Tell me how this safety net is working for you. Tell me that you don't take that blade, drag it across your skin, and pray for the courage to press down. Tell me how your daddy helps you to cope with that. Illuminate me. Oh, your daddy loves you, I bet. With every inch of his manhood. They didn't release you because you are better, Daisy. They just gave up. And you call this alive? Taking your daddy's money? Buying your dollies? And knickknacks? Eating his fucking chicken? And fattening it up? Like some prize fucking heifer? You change the scenery, but not the fucking situation, and the water makes house calls, and everybody knows. Everybody knows. Very foxy. What they done now is that you like it. But it's fine. Yeah. It's fucking fine. He's a man. He's a dick. He's a man. His dick, valium, speculum, whatever. You want to be Mrs. Random. Because it's all you ever known